the first time in U.S. history, our sons will have less education than their dads. If we take this worldwide, the UN found this year that boys have fallen behind girls in every single one of the 70 developed nations. So what do developed nations have in common? They have in common a much greater propensity for divorce, leaving boys oftentimes without their dads. So dad-deprived boys becomes the number one cause of the boy crisis.